Tivoli Hotel, Biloxi, Mississippi. The Tivoli Hotel was built in 1926-27 as a six-story, T-shaped brick building in Second Renaissance Revival architectural style. The hotel was added to the National Register of Historic Places in 1984. In 2005, the structure was badly damaged during Hurricane Katrina and was subsequently demolished. History.